Fedor Klimov. These two were runaway winners of the pairs, finishing over 20 points clear of their compatriots at Game Yard. On the ice, Pernell Caron and Lloyd Jones, the French duo that collected a commanding gold in the dark. Bielkova had a tough old battle with the Italian
Premia Luigi Chini.